I was very saddened overnight to read of the passing of David McCallum, a great, great actor, remembered for many, many classics. Of course, he was in The Great Escape, that great film on the true life events during the war, The Man from U.N.C.L.E., The Invisible Man, Sapphire and Steel, and many, many other productions. Sorely missed, great actor, lovely man by all accounts. May he rest in peace, and condolences and best wishes to his family.